Catholic school and kids would fucking faint. We had to go to church every week. And it was, there was no air conditioning. It was hot as fuck.
Okay. Yeah.
Kids would faint. And it's Catholic, so you're standing and kneeling, standing.
Were you an altar boy?
No, I wasn't.
I was.
I got out of there. Oh, nice.
I got caught in third grade drinking the wine.
Damn.
Yeah.
Third grade?
The priest came in and he's like, what are you doing?
He's like, jackpot.
Yeah, he was
a little buzzed up.